Before you get your dog acquainted with a car for the first time, you should decide in which way you are going to transport him. Perhaps a portable kennel or a crate is the best and the safest way. Therefore, if the dog has learnt to stay in the crate when he is at home, you have almost won. You then only need to get the dog acquainted with the car and begin your journey. The next possibility is the transportation of the dog in the boot of a car. In this case, the boot must be adjusted in such a way that you can transport the dog safely. The boot also has to be well aired, spacious enough, and separated from the space for other passengers. At first, show your dog that staying in the boot is nothing bad. Prepare treats into your hand, and with the help of them, lure the dog into the boot and reward him there. Let him sniff and explore everything. You can also sit in the boot, put the treats there, and reward the dog several times so that he sees that the treats come from the boot. You can then lure the dog with the help of the treats into the boot. The moment he is inside, praise him and feed him the treats several times so that he does not have any reason to escape from the boot. If the dog stays in the boot for a while, praise him, reward him, and let him go out or take him down if he wants to. Feed him the treats on the ground again. Repeat the whole process several times. Later, you can leave the dog in the open boot alone for a while. If he successfully manages everything, you can try closing the boot. Leave him there only for a while, then open it and reward him several times. Then, let him leave or take him out. When the dog begins to associate staying in the boot with a treat and looks forward to staying there, it is the right time to start on your journey. If your dog is oversensitive and timid, go with the car slowly at the beginning and for only a few meters, then stop and reward him. For most dogs, traveling in a car will be okay. At first, decide how you want to transport your dog. With puppies or small dogs, a portable kennel is the best way of transportation. With bigger breeds, it depends on your possibilities. Always transport the dog in a way which is safest for him, for the other passengers, and other drivers. Do not allow your dog to ride with his head out the window, even if he enjoys it. Apart from getting hurt, there is the danger of sickness caused by the flow of cold air. Never leave the dog in the car alone if it is hot or the sun is shining intensively.